Welcome to Fumbling Through Stranded Deep. I'm Sid. It's the morning of day 9. I know you're thinking, what happened to day 8? Well, I went over to that island on day 8 and chopped down all the trees. Well, all I could carry. And brought them over here. And then brought them over to here. And chopped them all up into sticks so that we'd have plenty of sticks to start building some walls on this nice hut. Because I figured it's probably pretty fucking boring watching me. Oh yeah, and I also built this smoker here. And I did smoke some fish. Forgot I smoked some fish too. We're hungry, so we'll just snag a couple of these little fishes up. Yum yum yum. Oh. That fish was not... What's wrong with this fish? Oh, I'm puking! Oh, I don't think I smoked this fish long enough. That one's smoked. We'll eat it. These are not... Shit. Well, let's start this baby up. I just ate some raw fish. Apparently it wasn't that good of raw fish either. It's all rotten style and made me fucking vomit my guts up. That's great, because it makes me lose water probably, and I don't know, water's sort of an issue in this place. I probably have to distill some we'll have to desalinate some with our distiller today. Cause I think we're a little bit thirsty. For thirst. Alright, well let's go get a drink of water. We'll come back and build our house. We might have to set up our distiller to desalinate some water or two before we get to work. Yep, empty bucket. Empty bucket. We do not have much water. Not near enough. What's the weather forecast? Sunny days. Alright, so we'll grab some salt water. Hello, ocean. Provide me with the things I need. Oh, I could duck and fill it up. Yeah, totally fill it up that time. Sweet. Good stuff. Put that on there. Where's my bundle? Oh, there it is. Actually, I needed sticks so I can... Now it looks like there's a little bit in there. Nope, not enough. We gotta go grab some sticks. Oh my gosh, we're paying ass. Alright. We'll just eat these coconuts. Yes, I love that you can poke a hole in it with your crude axe, or your refined axe. Grab the axe. Cutting coconuts on the backs of coconuts. Eat this coconut, run over here, grab some sticks. Fill up our fire. There's a stick right there. Convenient. Alright, grab up our sticks, go back over here, start a fire. Desalinate some water, go start building a house instead of this little turd. I wish I didn't waste tarps on it now. Oh well, nothing you can do about that. Let's chop that mug down once I build a new one that's worthwhile. You know, something that's like, makes me feel comfortable. I come back to my island, go in my house, and I feel almost like I'm not stranded in the middle of nowhere on an island with nobody else and no friends and nothing to do but try to stay alive. You know, something like that. Alright, let's go build. Building time! Running over this motherfucker, gonna build some new stuff, sucker. Gonna have a sweet fucking place to live, yeah. Get my hammer in my hand. Am I close enough to reach those? I hope so, man, cause I wanna put up a wall or two, yeah. Alright. Ooh. Yeah, where do we want our door first? I kinda think I kind of think I want it on this side, but out a little bit more, so that... I think I want to do this here, and put one over here, so I don't drop my hammer. Put one over here, and then put a half wall in the middle, like a window, but a nice big window, because I don't want a little tiny window. And then if we build another platform out there, like so, except we want it this way. Oh, we want it turned. Why don't you turn, you son of a bitch? Okay, I'll put you over here then. Put the platform up. We'll have a door right here. And maybe the stairs this way, so you come up and turn and go inside. Yeah, I think that would look nice. We'll build some stairs. Not close enough to those sticks over there. We'll just scoop them up, fuck it. Scoop it up! I do like that in this game you can craft things from the ground. You don't have to have it in your bag, which is really, really convenient for... Oh, I want to carry this stuff, but I don't want to have to carry all my stuff, you know? It's kind of a pain in the ass sometimes. There we go, got a little steps up. And come inside. And then we'll put some walls up. We'll put like a half window wall here. And I do like these half window walls. Craft a regular wall next to it. And we'll put another half window wall here in the middle. That way we get nice view from every side. We'll put one right here in the middle on this side too. Keep pushing the wrong buttons. I don't know why. Not like they change their positions or nothing. There we go. How much do we have left for walls? Two walls. Put one there. Aw, shit. God dang it. Nah, it's a waste of a fucking wall. Well. I don't know. Damn it, that's annoying. Damn it. Oh, look at that. They don't have the model put in yet for him. That's funny. It's alpha for you. Pick my axe back up, put my hammer in my hand, put my wall up. Waste my last one on the wall. It should have been in there already. Alright. Well, let's do a little spear fishing. Let's see if these things are getting smoked over here. Meat, 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 meat. No smoking action. Oh yeah, look at all the fish out here. Come here, you little bastard. Damn, I am not very good at spearfishing. Oh yeah. Holy shit, why am I so bad at this? Fuck you then, sardine. What about your friend? There we go, got one finally. Jeez, just swimming around my feet like it's my joke. What are you? You trying to hit me? Well, you gotta do better than that, fucker. Being mocked by little tiny sardines. And pilchards. I got that one. A little bit easier, I guess, when you're under the water. Kwa-cha! Ooh, a lionfish. Yo, lionfish! I can't believe I just put a lionfish in my pocket. That's ridiculous. Lionfish are super venomous. They're not good to be touching them like that. Come here, you little bastard. Oh shit. Did I just hear the song of death? The song of a shark? Oh yeah, it totally sounds like it. I heard another boom. Where is he? Where is he? I don't see any sharks. You just scared me, music. It stopped too. It didn't actually play out. Just more. Oh well, let's go skin these fish up. Put them on the smoker. Do we need to eat any of them? Nope. We are thirsty though. I wonder. Oh yeah, I bet. I just put a lionfish in my hand. Yep. Oh my fuck. Look at. Oh my god. Just look at my arm. I'm all fucking lionfish poisoned. Son of a bitch. You fucking goddamn lionfish. I don't even want to try skinning it. I'm scared I'll just get re-poisoned. Wonder what my health is even doing. Nothing. Okay, good. At least my health isn't going down. Well, at least not right now, but I am poisoned. Yeah, what do you call it when it's venom? Venomized? Poisoned all the same, even though it's not poison?
Oh, gross.
My flesh is being attacked by a venom.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Oh, I look so bad. Don't burn McKinley. Alright, drop all this meat. Put it on the smoker. If it'll let me. Kinda awkward moving stuff around. There we go. Alright. Oh my gosh. I can't believe... Look at my arm! I can't believe that shit. That's awful! Sun's starting to get lower in the sky. I'm all fucking poisoned to shit. Or venomized to shit. Dang it. Empty bucket. I got a little bit of water here. I'm gonna drink that. I'm thirsty. What are you doing, thing? Alright, not thirsty. Maybe that helped my health. This snake, he just doesn't disappear. I don't like seeing him all the time, but we'll put him in a fire. Maybe that'll be better on me. Oh yeah, we'll just hang him up there. There we go. He's got a snake over the little fire. Wonder if it'll cook doing that. Seems like it should. That's a... Just put stuff on the smoker and it smokes. Spoiled meat. Crud spears. All my stuff. Oh, yeah. I don't want to build a bed yet. Well, since it's super boring to watch people just, like, farm trees and stuff, I'm sure. I think I'm gonna call this a short episode. Go gather some sticks. And then see you guys probably tomorrow in this game. Day wise, see you tomorrow. And we'll put some more walls up on our house and get this sucker looking good. Maybe we'll get the door on by then. Maybe we'll get a bed down. Hell, maybe we'll make a second story. I wonder if I can even do that. Oh, probably with the floors, huh? I bet you can make a second story. I mean, there's stairs. Why wouldn't you have a second story? We'll try that. We'll try a second story tomorrow. We'll do all that stuff, and you'll see you then.